Hey, what's up? It's your girl, Sonya Richards Ross. This is Bruce Johnson, and we're gonna be giving you guys a complete training cycle. So it's week four, and we are now in the pace phase of your training. You guys have been pushing really hard, and now it's time for us to kind of take it back a little bit, start to put some more in the bank, and then really ramp it up for the final 3 weeks. So today, I want you to do three sets of two 200s. You're gonna run your first one in 33 seconds. You're only gonna get a minute rest. I know that doesn't seem like a lot. You're gonna get a minute rest and come back and run your next one in 31, but you're gonna have 5 minutes rest in between. So that's gonna be the treat there, but you're still gonna be running a broken 400 where you can really think about how you wanna run that quarter mile.
Yep, great quality.
What's for Tuesday, Bruce?
Tuesday, we're gonna change the core up. We've been doing time core, circuits. We're gonna go repetitions. We're gonna ask you for 500 repetitions of core.
I used to do 1,000, guys, so 500, we're not asking you too much, but like I keep emphasizing, core is so important to success in the 400, so you gotta get your numbers up. So we're starting you at 500.
500.
All right, and then on Wednesday, we have a real treat for you. We're gonna give you an active recovery day, right? So on this day, I want you to go for a run. You're gonna go for a 15-minute run, just nice and easy, listening to music. I want you to relax. But what I want you to commit to on this Wednesday is getting ice baths,
a massage
if you can, what Pilates, yoga, rolling, whatever you can do to just get your muscles loose, get away from the track, you know, go out, watch a movie, do something. Just take a mental break from training on Wednesday. And for Thursday, we're still gonna do over distance, but we're not gonna hit you as hard. This time it's gonna be more tempo, and I want you to pick it up on the last 200. So your first 400 will be easy, really focusing on breathing, visualization. Then the last 200, you're gonna hit it really hard, okay?
Okay, it's Friday, so we're gonna pick up the speed again. We're gonna do two sets of four 120s.
And in the 120s, I want you to really focus on form. Like this is a day when you're gonna be really focusing on your form, your relaxation, your breathing. You want those jaws to be flapping. I want you to feel like a sprinter. I want you to feel like a sprinter. I want you to feel light and free on your 120s.